forget to tell your friends. I want your lips in public, but we both know the world ain't ready for that night. So take my hand in secret, take my heart and put it in your pocket.
I want the night with you, want the world to see your mind. We shine like diamonds in the view. Take the world out for us.
Good morning, guys. So I'm just gonna introduce the video right now while I finish up my coffee. Good girl. You have to go potty? Nope. So today is Sunday, November 18th. Just trying to get a lot of things done today. My parents are gone, so I'm actually going to be staying with my boyfriend and his family for most of the week for Thanksgiving. So really today, just trying to get all my food prepped and ready to bring over there. I already have like my dinner stuff there because I just bought it there yesterday and cooked it up there and everything. So I'm set for the week for dinner. But really just my lunches, my protein bars, my snacks, and all that good stuff. I wanna try and get my nails done today if I have time. And then I'm actually taking my shots for my guide, my images for my guide. So I can get them on there, and that is ready for Black Friday. That will be $20 for the guide, and then with the guide you'll also get like a Facebook group that we can chat in and personal with me. Like if you want to give me a call, if you want to email me, text me, anything, I'll add that in there as well. So yeah, that's really it. I am gonna try and get a workout in as well. So much is going on, but I definitely want to get a workout in because I took a rest day yesterday. So that's really it. Hey guys, so I'm going to have snack number one. It is going to be a Fortifix bar. So it's 260 calories, 12 grams of fat, 23 grams of carb, and 20 grams protein. So I will be having that and then hopefully heading to the gym soon. I am waiting for someone to come by to the house for my dad, and he's not here yet. He was supposed to be here at 11 and is now 11:30. So I really hope he gets here soon so I can get my freaking day started because I have so much crap to do. And that's really it. So I'll see you in the next clip. Hey guys, so I'm headed to the gym. Finally, it is about 12:10. So going to hit the gym, take pictures first. Trying to do my best taking them on my own. If I don't get great shots, then Matthew will take them for me when he has time. But gonna do that, and then a little leg circuit I'll put in here. And then probably getting my nails done. So that's really it, and I will see you in the next clip. Take the world out for a ride.
Touch your skin, I want it, babe. I'm on my knees, feeling you touching me. Baby, it's bittersweet, 'cause I want it bad, but I never thought your touch would make me bleed. All you do is talk, what you say, say, say. Wanna walk away, baby, wait, wait, wait. Sick of all the games, girl, you play, play, play. But baby, loving you ain't easy. It's fire and then it's rain. It's fire and then it's rain. I said loving you ain't easy.
as you saw, just got done the gym. If you want to throw up, try that workout. If you're good on that, then don't try it. Right now, I am just going to actually run up to the outlets. Under Armour is having like a really good sale, so I want to try and get some Christmas shopping done. And that is really it. Gonna run up there. I don't know if I'm gonna get my nails done. I might just save the money and do them myself. And then I actually have to go activate my Planet Fitness membership. I rejoined because I'm at my boyfriend's a lot and they're just the most easy to access gyms. So I figured I would just rejoin for $20 a month, whatever. But yeah, so that's really it. Going to the outlets now. As soon as I get home, I'll eat lunch. I'll probably be starving, but it's 2:45 now, so yeah, I'll be starving. But it is what it is, so I will see you guys in the next clip. Hey guys, so it's now 4:45, and I literally got four things at freaking Under Armour. The line was an hour long. I'm miserable. I wanted to just put my shit down and leave, but it was a really good deal, so I was able to get some Christmas presents, and I got four things for $57, which typically a sweatshirt at Under Armour is $57, so considering a sweatshirt was in that mix means it was a good deal. Anyway, I was gonna go get my nails done, don't feel like it now, so just going to go home, hang out with my dogs, eat, shower, do my laundry, and that's really it. So see you in the next clip. Alright guys, so I just got home. Probably not gonna eat like an actual lunch because I'm gonna be eating dinner soon. I don't know what I want. I'm so flustered after that wait. I might just do like a pack of oatmeal and peanut butter. So I will show you guys what that looks like in the next clip. MIA for the past 2 hours. It's now 6:45. I haven't eaten dinner yet. I'm actually waiting for Matt to get here and eat with him. But I will be showing you that when I eat it. I'm actually gonna have a Coke Zero. I literally am gonna kill them. I'm gonna have a Coke Zero. I know they're not the best for you, but I like them, and they're zero calories, so whatever. So I'm going to have that. I've just been trying to meal prep and get everything ready for the week ahead since I'll be staying at Matt's. I actually have, like, a whole container full of food, like, cooler, ready to go. It's right here. So I'm pretty much all set. Like, I have everything planned out. And that's really it, so I guess I will see you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, so gonna close the night out with 5 chocolate chip rice cakes. I definitely did not hit my macros today whatsoever, but it is what it is, and just going to close this out. People aren't perfect. You're not gonna hit your macros every day unless you're in prep or something, but it is what it is, so don't stress over it. If you don't hit your macros, it's not that big of a deal. So I will show you guys the chocolate chip rice cakes in the next clip, and Thanks for watching.